Upham on Sacajawea, number 67. There is fence number 1, and the Smith now clear 16 and 17.
Seven, six, seven.
39.8 is number 72, Margo Carter on Tuffy. Receiving the green ribbon for sixth place is number 61, Tanya Stricker on Anthem Eric. Finishing in fifth place on a score of 35.5 is number 70, Carly Tryon, on the fifth drive. Upham on Sacajawea.
Good job.
Along with the white ribbon, she will also receive the C4 belt and stock tie fun for Shepherd. Finishing in third place is number 71, Maggie Ricard on top hat. This is on her dressage score of 34.5. Along with the gold ribbon, she will also be
Bruno.
Receiving a saddle pad sponsored by Tack Room 2. Finishing in second place is number 55, Donna Sullivan and Perla. They finished on a dressage score of 32.4. Along with the second place ribbon, they will also be receiving a leather halter sponsored by Joanne Lacey. And your winner of the Caper Farm Horse Trials 2017 Open Beginner Novice B Division is Hank Greenwald on himself. He finishes on his dressage score of 31.3. Along with the blue ribbon, he will also be receiving a Caper Farm Turbo Finishing in second place with a 3F and a